Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing good. Sorry about this lighting, but you know, what can we do? We're gonna pop into New Look today. I wanted to show you what's new in there. I've seen loads of people on Instagram and everything they're tagging is New Look, and it's not somewhere I shop often, so I thought we'd pop in and go and have a look. So if you like those kind of videos, stay tuned, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe down there, and I will see you inside. So I can't do too much talking because I'm gonna get copyrighted, but I absolutely love this aviator. It's £55, so I'm just going to show you around without saying anything, but try and show you all the prices of stuff as well. Lately I've been low down, losing all control, Henny with the soda. I've been on a roll, I've been taking toll, I just want to roam. I've been ready for them bad days, trying to take it slower. On occasion, I should ease the weight off my shoulder. This is very similar to the one I got from Primark, except the one I got from Primark is short sleeve, so if you had a long sleeve to go with the pants, then this is only £20. Been a cool minute, yeah. I just wanna know, tell me what's the hold up, wanna get to know ya. Girl, I wanna show ya, yeah, that I've got all the things you need from me. I wanna hear you say you still believe in me. I just wanna know. Tell me it's the real thing. Tell me it's the real thing. I just wanna know. Tell me it's the real thing. I just wanna know. I just wanna know. Tell me it's the real thing. Tell me it's the real thing. I just wanna know. Tell me it's the real thing. I just wanna feel something real. Might be out of here, let me finish. I get it. I know you tease me. Love me for the leisure, only for the eve. See you searching for the meaning. Hate the way we treat this. Why you in a rush? Know you got no business leaving. Why you always leaving? Know you want that repeat. Yeah, it ain't no way around it. We got an angel about us. You got your way about you. Not much to say about it. Still have your way around me. They say it was something special. Is it better when we left it? All this inside of my head. Know when you're ready, I just wanna know. Tell me it's the real thing. Tell me it's the real thing. I just wanna know. Tell me it's the real thing. I just wanna know. This tracksuit is so cool. So you got £20 for the top, and £20 on the bottoms. It's really cool. It's on that model there. Hey guys, so I'm just back from a New Look now, and sorry if I didn't get that much footage. I tried to get as much as I could, but it was mostly coats in there, which I think I got loads of coats for you, so I hope that you did get to see all loads. But there wasn't really much else. There was some slogan stuff and jeans, but the music is so loud in there, like there was no way I could have spoke to you the whole thing, because definitely copyrighted. But I hope you do enjoy this video anyway. If you do like coats and stuff, there's a few boots and things I think as well in there, then I hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope you can just see, you know, the prices and stuff. I don't ever remember New Look being that expensive, but it's not massively expensive, but you know, it's more than Primark, which is nearly everywhere. But you know me, how I feel about a Primark coat is just crazy. You guys know Primark is my vibe, but I do like to go out. Like I said, I've been seeing loads of girls on Instagram wearing New Look bits, and they've been really, really nice, so I just wanted to go and check it out. That was quite a big store. I went to the Trafford Centre, so I would say that that has got the most stock, really. I don't know if there's any others near me that are a big store like that. I don't think. Manchester, maybe? But I presume it would be the same size store, because that is huge. It's two floors. But I got all the footage I can. So if you did enjoy, please do give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down there. It really is much appreciated. Much appreciated, is that how you... I don't know. Anyway, I hope you did enjoy, and I will see you again. And I will see you next time for more videos. Bye, guys.